comes out of this container into where it connects up from the fuel filter, goes injection pump up to the injectors and burns. Any diesel that's not used goes back down to the injection pump, comes out here. This usually goes back to the diesel tank to be used again. Now let's leave it ticking over for a bit, rev it occasionally, hold it at revs, give it a good clean out, and you get at least 50 brake horsepower more. Magic.